This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 602B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about.
Uh-oh.
I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Enemies in the vicinity and restore access points immediately.
That's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to YoRHa. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. Thank you.
0042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, TB. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Just remember that there's nowhere to reach. If you need anything, what can I help you with?
Broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you. Our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... we wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Opens a sealed gate with explosives. There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android. These machines are talking.
Yeah, I've heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. I didn't tell you why, though. Understand the concept of being scared?
Thank you.
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. It's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Let's get him.
Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
This is a machine!
Thank you.
this really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command. This is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it. I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Thank you. Thank you.